Hey guys, you probably know the reaction where ammonia is oxidized by air oxygen in the presence of red-hot chromium oxide. When decomposed ammonium dichromate, in which chromium-free oxide forms, is placed in the ammonia atmosphere. I became curious about what would happen if liquid ammonia is poured onto red-hot particles of chromium-free oxide. Ammonia doesn't preserve burning and doesn't burn itself in air either. It can burn in an oxygen flow only. Even the ammonia that I pass through ozone in one of my previous videos doesn't burn. I believe somebody in the comments asked to add liquid oxygen to decomposing ammonium dichromate. I really have no idea about what chemical reaction you expected to see. Well, now let's try to add a few drops of liquid ammonia to decomposing ammonium dichromate. Now let's try to add a few drops of liquid ammonia to the red-hot particles of chromium-free oxide. So guys, is there really no way to set liquid ammonia on fire? Well, there is. Please welcome potassium chlorochromate, the potassium salt of chlorochromic acid. These orange crystals resemble potassium dichromate, but unlike the latter, they interact with concentrated sulfuric acid in a way that they form not only chromium trioxide, but also chromyl chloride, and that can set liquid ammonia on fire. Let's take a look at this reaction. I'll use oleum instead of sulfuric acid. Thanks for watching guys, and thanks for your support on Patreon. We're almost 20,000.